I think just by talking about it demystifies it and destigmatizes it. So when you bring it up once, it's kind of, oh, that was out of left field, or I didn't see that coming. And then you bring it up again, and it's like, oh yeah, she brought this up already once. And then by the fifth time, it's like, oh, are we talking about this again? But it is much more accepted or expected, or I think people are caught less off guard when I don't want to say bluntly, because I'm very careful not to be blunt, but when I, share an experience or an emotion or an anticipation, I think once we talk about it more, it does become less surprising or shocking or scary.